Hey, where are we going? To where?
School.
What are you gonna do at school? You what? Oh yeah, what else? Is that your emphysema voice? I told you to lay off the cigarettes.
It's not cleanup time yet.
Oh, it's not cleanup time yet?
No.
No?
Time.
Oh yeah? What else are you gonna do?
She just pays and I eat.
And you eat?
Yeah.
What do you think you're gonna eat?
Nothing.
That's good, I guess. They don't feed you?
Yes.
Yes. Are you gonna have some breakfast maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you gonna have fun?
I'm gonna play again.
Oh yeah, and you're gonna play again? Yeah, what else?
Beach.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna go outside.
You're gonna go outside?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not cold out.
No, it's not that cold out today. No.
She did some shooting.
Mm-hmm. You gonna go out and play in the snow?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You say so.
So we're taking her to school and starting our day. So today is Valentine's Day. And I got my lady a dozen roses, which I'm gonna take to her job and surprise her. I know. I'm a hopeless romantic. Well, maybe a little less romantic and a lot more hopeless, but anyway, so we don't usually make a big deal out of Valentine's Day. We usually spoil each other for our birthdays and Christmas, so I have to get her something that means Valentine's Day, so it wouldn't be right. So anyway, I'm headed to get my... Hopefully get my hair cut, and then who knows. What'd you do at school today?
Nothing.
Nothing? Did you eat? What did you eat? What did you eat today? You didn't eat? Did you eat? Did you have lunch? Did you have breakfast? Did you paint? Did you run around? Did you go outside? What did you do? You shook your head? That's all day? That's what you did all day? That's it? That's what you did all day, huh? Is shook your head. Okay. Well, that was productive then, huh? Awesome. You think today in school? You sure? What did you eat? I'm watching. Are you gonna go to sleep? You gonna pass out? Huh? You gonna go CPs? Go CPs?
Well, apparently she did nothing in school. I went and got my hair cut, and not too overly happy with it, but I guess it'll grow on me. Terrible joke. But anyway, it's like an old person joke. You know, like old people, they come and they're like, hey, joke, they tell you a joke and it's not funny at all, or you've heard it, I don't know, maybe 15 years ago, but yeah, that was an old person joke, that's funny,